contractors, the painters, the plumbers. So, that's where I dig a number up.
Todd?
The guys that are doing the temporary electric, really not been anybody really coordinating how this thing's going. So the painters come in at noon one day, come and run open, so you guys can,
Just about on it.
I said, I need electric more than I need paint.
Nice tight hunt.
Just a little short. Oh, it's a little long.
7 o'clock in the morning, no, 3 o'clock. The painters work from 3 o'clock in the afternoon till
Here.
And then,
Oh, pissing in the field, get it.
Not to me, because that's through circle.
Here.
Circles.
Here.
That's part of that $120,000 for coming into the building. They got fired by me. They were hired by the insurance company.
It's got a pretty good line. Going deeper. Gotta go left.
Maybe from here to that tree right out here. About that distance from the dock.
Got it.
Trash bag. These guys are just.
Cut off! Cut off!
And they walk out there and they put the. And they walk. And get another.
God!
We were taking our 15-minute break. We sat there. When our break was over, we took the forklift, one cut it, and put it up at the dock.